Welcome back in the kitchen with Chef Ricardo. Cooking program is amazing to be in the kitchen, guys. Basically, I want to simply say to you today, we're making some, you know what I mean, meatballs and spaghetti. Kids do love this kind of meal, guys. You can do it at home for the family, for the kids them, or for everyone. Enjoy the recipe, subscribe the channel, and thank you so much for watching the video. Anyway, remember, you can get my book on Amazon. The price won't change, it's your price. It's a brilliant book, guys. You have a Christmas Jamaican rum fruit cake, whatever you want to call it, black cake, white cake, pink cake. We have it in the book. We have it inside of the book. Anyway, I want to say thank you guys for your time watching the video. It's amazing. And you know what I mean, we're getting a lot of things. We have good feedback from off the channel. A lot of people being there saying, yes, Chef Ricardo, we're taking the Jamaican thing to the next level. Basically, I want to say good things happening. And you know what I mean, Christmas cake is coming up soon. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Nice and lovely. So today we're gonna show you how you can make of yourself some lovely meatball inside of the oven. Basically, to be honest, guys, this is not my homemade one. I brought this pack from the supermarket and basically got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 meatball income in the pack. Very cheap price. Even cheaper than home, I would normally buy some mince and to make my own meatball. But basically, you know, these meatballs, they don't put things in it like how they normally marinate it with some spring onion and bits and pieces and some season. So first of all, what we're going to simply do, I'm going to pop a little bit of coarse pepper on top of it, just like that, guys. And I'm going to simply put a pinch of also paprika on top of it like this. In this meatball, there is no seasoning, there is nothing, it come normal. Only thing inside of it is a little bit of bread crumbs. So right here, I'm gonna put a little bit of beef seasoning. Nice one. Lovely. And also we're gonna simply put a little bit of all-purpose. Just a little pinch of all-purpose. Lovely. We don't need to put any salt because we are cutting back on salt. I have half of a white onion here. And I'm just gonna use quarter of the half. Simple, cut it up very small and also sprinkle on top of it just like that, guys. Lovely and nice. Sprinkle over some spring onion. Cut up a spring onion a little bit small. I have some garlic and I'm gonna use one large clove of garlic. Nice one. So, as you can see, we're just gonna simply roast off those in the oven for roughly good 15 to 20 minutes. Gas mark 7 or 8 is good. If you're using a different kind of oven, guys, 165 is good for 15 to 20 minutes. Roughly about 15 minutes and a medium size heat, if not 12 minutes. So look at the temperature and just put it in the middle of the oven and cook it for roughly about 12-15 minutes on the medium size heat. Roast them off in the oven and that's it. And then we're gonna finish it off into some tomato sauce. Enjoy the recipe. Lovely and nice. You can see, guys, these looking so fantastic. I just take them out of the oven and as you can see, this is exactly what I'm talking about. You don't need to overcook them too much. So this is just perfect. Now we're gonna finish them off. Sometimes some people do fry them inside of the oil. I believe this is the best way how to cook them off. Inside of the oven, get all the flavor in it, and really nice. So now what we're gonna do, simple. Cook them off into some tomato bolognese gravy. Tomato sauce.
Nice. So right here is my medium sized frying pan for my meatball. So basically what I'm gonna do, pour it in like this. Yep. That is beautiful, guys. Look at that. This is exciting in the kitchen today. Hopefully you guys will love this one. Meatball and spaghetti goes for the kids then, and I know the kids then will love it. Then what we're gonna do, bang, pop a bottle of bolognese sauce inside of it. tomato sauce like this. Woo! This is excellent, excellent, guys. Really nice. Something different on the menu this evening. We want to mash up the place this evening, guys. Spaghetti bolognese cooking down with some tomato sauce. Oh, with the meatball and thing, guys. This is... Oh, man, this is amazing recipe. This is amazing recipe. All I'm going to do is pop a little bit of ketchup inside of it. Nice one. Give it a stir. Woo! This is beautiful. Look at that. Really nice. Then leave it. Make it cook down for a nice good 5 to 6 minutes. And that's it. Lovely. Right over here, I'm cooking up some spaghetti. So things is rolling the right way, guys. Things is rolling the right way in the kitchen today. Excitement. Meatball and spaghetti. Enjoy the recipe. Nice and lovely. So now, guys, as you can see, this is cooked down and finished. Now we're gonna share it out and make you guys see exactly what we're talking about inside of the kitchen here. Well, as you can see, this is looking lovely and nice. So enjoy the recipe and subscribe to the YouTube channel. See you next time. Bye bye. See, definitely what we're talking about, the spaghetti bolognese and spaghetti meatballs, all of these things, guys, kids do love them. But today we make you meatball and spaghetti. Hopefully you like the recipe. Subscribe to the channel and please leave your comments. It's a simple recipe. Spaghetti easy to cook. Boil up your water and cook it for about 12-13 minutes, and that's it until your spaghetti gets soft. So enjoy the recipe and see you next time. Bye bye.